Well, Synn claims that she cursed the belts, and anybody who touches them besides the disciples are doomed. It has been a scary injury streak, but ultimately, those two monsters are going to have to win the tag team title in the ring. Dean.
Escorted to the ring by Synn, a combined weight of 550 pounds, Seven and Bane, the disciples of Synn. And the opponents.
Well, I'll tell you, Dean, Nova's knee injury has him sidelined for 4 months. Mm. Nova and Cage got the word on the day of their title match, and Nova's hand-picked replacement was Tank Toland. He and Cage won the title, their first match as a team. And after what happened last week, they demanded to meet the disciples of Synn here tonight. Let's go to Dean Hill to give us a shot of adrenaline.
They come by weight of 430 pounds. They are the Ohio Valley Southern Tag Team Champions. Tank Toland, the Hitman Chris Cage, adrenaline. Ray Ramsey, referee, the Southern Tag Team belts are on the line.
Well, there are the champions handing the tag team titles to referee Ray Ramsey. A big size difference here, but adrenaline are smart and quick. And Cage and Tank have come a long way to be denied now. There's the call for the bell. One in and one out in tag team championship action. Tank starting things out. Tank began his career in wrestling in New Jersey for Nova's brother, wrestling promoter Donnie B, and he was invited to join OVW after a tryout last spring. What a tremendous athlete. Seven goes for the clothesline. Tank off the other side, flying tackle. He went in the air to take the big man down. Dropped toe hold. Seven down, flat of his face. Now Tank goes for that arm, rings it up. And now he's going to make the tag, Dean to Cage.
The Hitman Chris Cage coming in. Likes a little high flying every once in a while. Brings a little extra oomph down with that elbow onto the left elbow of Seven. Tank Toland out of the ring right now. And Ray Ramsey keeping an eye on it. Seven reverses that, the boot into the gut. Sets him up for the ride. Chases him in, and the Hitman's out of the way.
Cage jumping over. Oh, just runs Seven's head right across that top cable. Now Cage going up the top. Will he fly? Yes. A Ricky Steamboat-like crossbody. Two and no. And once again, the smaller and quicker athletes are foiling the attempts of the big disciples to take control in this match. But now look at the size of Bane, this 290-pounder. Oh, he just shoved Cage right ass over tea kettle. Now, he said, wait a minute, there's a blind tag. Tank's the legal man. Cage with the leapfrog, hits the ropes. Double shoulder tackle. Tank with the cover. No, Cage with the cover. No, Tank and Cage with a cover. He kicked them both off.
Man, Bane, what a presence out here in the ring. Quick
move
from Tank Toland.
Ramsey keeping Seven out. There goes Tank for the monkey flip. But he can't pull the big man out. My God, Cage is going to join him. Now both of them together. Monkey flip. Bane out to the middle. Good Lord, Ramsey trying to calm this thing down. And, oh, wait a minute. Oh, that big boot right by Seven. Good heavens, he kicked him right in the face, Dean.
Oh, man, Tank Toland right now trying to figure out which way's up. Seven using the rope to his advantage. Ray Ramsey got the count going. He's got to a five count to get out of that, and Seven's going to use 4 15/16. Man, what a boot to the side of the head of Tank Toland.
Boy, I tell you, Tank is in serious trouble now. The disciples have really changed the tempo here. Adrenaline was just that, on an adrenaline rush. They were dominating the disciples. My God, now these two big, powerful men are just mugging and clubbing. Oh, wait a minute. Count of two and no. You talk about the tag team title curse, Dean. It really has some people nervous. Bradshaw and Nova, in just the space of 6 weeks, fell victim. Will Tank or Cage be the next ones to go to the hospital with an injury because Synn has cursed these tag team titles? And remember, folks, both the OVW championships, tag and singles, up tonight. Still to come for the OVW title, Johnny Cheater challenges Machine.
Man, I'll tell you right now, Seven. Oh, man, Tank Toland trying to work his way back up. Tank possibly pound for pound, one of the strongest men over here in the OVW. However, still being manhandled by the disciples of Synn. Oh, ducks out of the way of the headbutt, however. Instinct more than anything, if you ask me.
Oh, wait a minute. Now Tank over there in the corner. Seven rushes him, but Tank dives and makes the tag to Cage. And we got a new ball game. Cage trying to rock the big men. Swinging those right hands. Oh, he goes to the air. Seven goes down. Now Cage realizes he's got to use his weight for him, his momentum. A spinning elbow, Bane goes down. Now Seven out of the corner, reversal. Reverse again. And another, my God.
Oh, Ray.
Oh, no, Ray Ramsey. He was just flattened. Now Cage with a sleeper, but there's Synn.
Oh.
He just hit Cage the groin. But Tank has Synn. No, Bane. Bane just lowered the boom on Tank.
Over
and now sends him over the top rope. That would have been a disqualification, but the referee is down. And now look at the Disciples. That double team maneuver. Retribution. There's Chris Cage. A new referee. Oh, for heaven's sake. He didn't see what happened.
Your winners and new Southern Tag Team Champions, the Disciples of Synn.
Chris Cage didn't see what happened. Wait a minute.
Hold on.
Ramsey's telling him something. Ramsey saw the top rope. Ramsey was in the corner and saw him. The Tank was thrown over the top. He's going to reverse it. But Chris Cage is screaming that he counted.
Wait a minute, guys. Hold on.
There's Robert Briscoe.
Now, Chris, you're saying the Disciples won. Ray, you're saying Adrenaline won. Well, since you guys can't seem to agree on this thing, what we're going to do is we're going to restart this match.
Yeah.
And there must be a winner.
Senior official Robert Briscoe has spoken. Oh, wait a minute. Synn shoved Ramsey.
Oh.
Ramsey just tackled Synn. Bane tried to get the bounce. Cage with a drop kick. Bane through the ropes. Seven swings at Toland. Tank sends Seven off into the super kick. Tank going to the top. Cage has got him. My God, the Rocket Launcher. Shades of the Midnight Express. Briscoe with a count three. They've done it.
Your new Southern Tag Team, still your Southern Tag Team Champions, Adrenaline!
Adrenaline have retained the Southern Tag Team Championship. But I'll tell you, folks, there's going to be protests over this one. Adrenaline still the champions, and a former WWE champion headed to Six Flags. We'll tell you who right after this.